Hey everyone, Lover Briars, and I'm so pumped right now. I super excited. My designer horse, Peterstone, came today. Woo! Finally! It's been taking 3 months, so she finally came. And here she is! Oh, she's so pretty. I love her so much. Here, let me pick her up. So she is so pretty. There's nothing wrong with her. Oh my god, she's gorgeous. She's kind of heavy, but, I mean, she's amazing. She's completely flawless, like I said, and she's gorgeous. I mean, she's totally worth the wait. Yeah, it was a long time, but she was totally worth the wait, and she's just gorgeous. And sorry I sound tired right now. I've been studying for my tests coming up in school. I'm really tired, so sorry. So my excitement's a little down a bit, gone down a bit because it's been a while. But you know what? I'm just so happy, so happy. I'm like overjoyed right now. She's completely gorgeous. I love her so much. And she has a Blaze, I think that's what it was. Yeah, it's a Blaze, four high socks, which you can't really tell. My lighting's being really dumb. There. But yeah, so four white socks, and she does have dapples. I don't know if you can tell. This camera's kind of a bum, but I don't know if you can tell. The dapples are gorgeous. They're not even like legitimate circles. They're really realistic. I love them. So she's a Palomino. Obviously, you can tell that. And she is glossy, if you haven't noticed. But, yeah. She's the best face. I love her face. She's so cute. Look at that face. Oh, I just want to kiss it. Mwah! Sorry. But she's so cute. I love her eyes. She came out mint. I love her. She came, like, out 1,000 times better than I thought she was going to come out. But she's amazing, and I'm so happy. I'm sorry, I have the sniffles, so don't mind me. But yeah, she just made my day today, and I'm so happy that I finally got her. I have to find a name for her. I'm probably gonna go figure that out right now, and I'll probably make another video once I figure that out. But she's just so pretty! Oh! But yeah, I'm overjoyed. I mean, come on. Look how sexy she is. Oh! So, yeah, I just wanted to show you guys her. Cause she is amazing and I love her. Yeah, so kind of took forever and I'm kind of bummed out about that. But you know what? She's finally here and that's all that matters. So yeah, and I'll put pictures up at the end of this video. So thanks so much for watching. Bye.